Nigga, I told you all niggas, man. These niggas ain't even real nowadays. I mean, I remember the shit back in the day when it was actually real hip hop. These niggas wearing dresses. Nigga, is you serious? I don't even understand. I don't really get it. Watch it turn on the television, and the shit is going on from Empire. Empire? Niggas trying to be Jamal from Empire. I call these niggas Samajas. I just don't want to be politically correct, but shit, I call it like I see it. It's the new noise to our community. To be honest, I don't even give a fuck. These niggas is weirdly wearing dresses. And you calling it hip hop?
I don't fuck with you niggas, you're all fake. I don't see the point in your heart to parse. Yeah, you're problematic on social media, apologetic when approach greeting you. This is what the culture leading to. Yellow backs with jeans squeezing their penises. And we supposed to receive them as rap geniuses? Or we supposed to believe in what niggas feeding us when they sweeter than Juju's Reese's Pieces? Candy coated niggas corroded the G code. I don't give a damn how much coke that he sold. It's on the low, look at him groping assholes. Am I the only nigga with his eyes not closed? Guess so, fuck the rest you. Plus the dress you came in. Niggas is flaming, and I be steady aiming. America won't bully me and tryna understand. And fuck these lames, man. I'ma talk truth to power. Turn rap fruits to flowers. R.I.P. Delusional cowards. Lying to the youth, they swallow us. Nigga talk truth to power. Whether in the booth or outer. R.I.P. Delusional cowards. Lying to the youth, they swallow us.
Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about. These niggas out here, nigga, you got to tell them like it is. Nigga, you can't water this shit down. Nigga, it is what it is. Straight up. Keep it honest. Keep it funky. Nigga, just keep it open. West Side, motherfucker. Schoolcraft till you die.
My heart goes out to Orlando and every man and woman representing that rainbow. The game I represent, we don't switch them lanes though. This is hip-hop, this not a flame show. My daughter listening while niggas grabbing their ankles. So subconsciously, this might tank cold. And you can blame it on idiosyncrasies. I know where your secrets lead. These sissies wearing it on their sleeves. Candy-coated niggas corroded the G-code. I don't give a damn how much coke that he sold. Cause on the low, look at him groping assholes. Am I the only nigga with his eyes not closed? Guess so, so fuck the rest you. Plus the dress you came in. Niggas is flaming, and I be steady aiming. America won't bully me and tryna understand. And fuck these lames, man. I'ma talk truth to power. Turn rap fruits to flowers. R.I.P. Delusional cowards. Lying to the youth, they swallow us. Nigga talk truth to power. Whether in the booth or outer. R.I.P. Delusional cowards. Lying to the youth, they swallow us.
Politics. Politics is brainwashing our community. And as we as people have to realize that we have a responsibility, that hip-hop is ours. And it always will. And if you are part of the hip-hop community, you have a responsibility. And if you are part of culture, you have a responsibility. Now, if you are depreciating, tainting, or watering down hip-hop, you also have a responsibility of your actions, period. There's no justifying. I mean, why create something that we have total control over and we mark our forefathers? It's not fed to them. It's not. So it's damn sure not fed to us.